Hey everyone, Katie Kim here in the KRQE newsroom with a preview of my story tonight. We've all heard, you drink, you drive, you lose. Well, there's another threat that's growing on our streets that's just as dangerous, and we've learned a lot of suspects are walking away with just a slap on their wrist. I have a heartbreaking and pretty alarming story coming up in just 10 minutes on KRQE News 13 at 10.